It's the NRT Insider on NRTV, where we talk directly to the artists about their latest projects, passions, and what's currently driving them in their ministry. Let's go inside on the NRT Insider, exclusively from NewReleaseTuesday.com.
So, man, you guys were one of three artists in 2012 to go platinum with a project. Pretty mind-blowing.
That's pretty bizarre. Yeah, I mean, you know, we saw it coming. I knew the record was selling good when it first came out. I was kind of scratching my head, wondering how this is happening. And it just kept selling, you know. I think it's because we reach so many different kinds of people.
If
you come to a Skillet show, you'll see six-year-old kids singing Monster, and you'll see 60-year-old people, you know, guys that love rock music that have been with Skillet since, you know, 96 or something. And then you see people that are certainly not from the Christian music scene, you know, just rockers and tattoo guys and to be frank, like a beer drinking crowd, you know, you have a lot of those fans.
Sure.
And then you see families coming, you know, and parents bringing their kids and they listen to Skillet together because of the message in it. And I just think it's such a wonderful opportunity to bring all kinds of people together. I really love it. And I'm not afraid of that. You know, mixing the crowds. What happens if these families are here and there's other people that were, you know, drinking before? So, you know, I like bringing all those people together. It's a chance for all of us believers to be a light and to show our love, you know, for God in the way that we act towards people.
Yeah.
And I love it because I just get these really bizarre emails. And I don't they're literally hard to believe, but I get these emails from people that, like, I came to see Guns N' Roses, and before Guns N' Roses, Skillet was playing, and I never heard of you, but during one of your songs, I knew that God told me I needed to ask him for forgiveness.
Wow.
And I did, and I started going to church, and I'm saved now, and it's because of your music, and those are miracles. I mean, I just can't believe that God does it. So it's very exciting what God is using us.
This is the title track, Rise, from Skillet, on the NRT Insider. Our future's here and now.